Well, hello and welcome. I finally purchased the Costco Transformer table in white. I'm excited to see what's actually in the box. And it's what they usually say, you just pull out of the box. It's heavy, but it should be no putting together. So come with me. Let's see what it looks like. All right. Use my trusty regular scissors. I'm not cutting anything. Let's see. Hopefully it's the white color. Please remove. Okay. Just for transit. Definitely the white, thank goodness. Some extra boxes. Okay, the cool thing, let's see if it lets me cut through here. And then what I'm going to do first is actually put some of these sticky thingies, because I was told they're very heavy and to do it now while it's on the ground, so I'm going to follow that. Okay, see the bottom. Here, these are very heavy tables because again it opened out to seating for 12. Only imagine. Here. Looks exciting. Okay, got the top portion, so we get the bottom portion. Here. Came out, so I'm guessing it's something here to rip out the middle. Scratch. If I can gently get this on its side so we know. Okay. All right, pray for me here. Get two. I have to say it was packed pretty good. Good to see. Lots of styrofoam on the top, you can imagine. Come on. Is it okay? Because I want to make sure that your table is not being scratched up in transit while it's jostling around, I bet. You already know that I'm ready to put. Comes with a little description of it. Hopefully it should just, shows you how to lock it and use the bottom secure, but I think it's gonna need to show you how to put it together because it's really put together. All right, friends. Getting closer. Lift it. cats are like, what is going on here? Unboxing you in a bit. To the gills. I want to make sure. Alright. So as you can see, it's nice. Styrofoam in the middle here, so when we open up the table in our different video, you'll get to see what it looks like from just this to 12 people, it says. Let me cut this up. There's also a box I have there, you'll see transformer table right here. And this includes the extendable panels. Make it into a 12-man table. Wow, this is gorgeous. I love it. I love the look. Very modern, beachy feel. I can use it at my beach house if I want to. Check it out, everyone. How small this guy is in the beginning. Okay, one of the stickers have already come out. That's all right. But there you have it. That's what it looks like. With the table. All right, see you in the next video.